boy is found dead in his apartment, lying in a pool of blood. The victim appears to be 14 to 17 years old. His belly is slit open and his intestines are dragged out, but not missing. The intestines are found on his neck. The murderer strangled him with them. Every organ in his body seems to be present.
The reporter drones on, but he was wrong. One vital organ is missing. I always said I'd win his heart someday.